your wife?
I do.
Will you comfort her in life's sorrows and pain? Will you rejoice with her through the good times? And will you remain true to her for the rest of your lives together?
I do.
And Gemma, will you take Stephen to be your husband? Will you comfort him in life's sorrows and pain? Will you rejoice with him through the good times? And will you remain true to him for the rest of your lives together? Okay, so we've now come to the exchange of the rings, which is a traditional way of sealing a marriage. A wedding ring is an unbroken circle that symbolises unending and everlasting love. It's the outward sign of the promises that you make to each other today as you marry. So Richard, come forward, sir. So before we go any further... do you have a handshake for our groom? And could we please have the ring that the bride will wear?
That's a small one, right? Well done.
Okay, so please take your lady's left hand. As you place the ring onto her finger, you say to her, I give you this ring as a symbol of our marriage. A visible sign, of my love, and commitment.
All that I am,
I give to you,
and all that I have,
I share with you. Thank you, Richard. So you're our best man today, are you? Good luck with the speech. So, as you place the ring onto Stephen's finger, you say to him, Stephen, I give you this ring.
Stephen, I give you this ring.
As a symbol
of our marriage.
A visible sign.
Of my love.
And commitment.
All that I am.
I give to you.
And all that I have.
I share with you.
You
place the ring onto his finger. Don't worry, we've got a little hammer for the man's ring.
Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir, I'll give her all that I've got. Doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot. Let her take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand again.
Went a little bit sideways there, but okay, we'll go with that. I mean, she's only been planning this for what seems like forever. But lifeline works, we'll go there. In a million different planners. And if you've seen her YouTube page, you know the girl can plan.
Forever seems
that's
like
Gemma Rose Crafts, if anyone's interested. Fiverr later, I think. Remember to like and subscribe. To Mr. and Mrs.
I feel like
Stephen.
I'm walking on water.
Mr. and Mrs. Stephen. I know I pulled that out. Thank you.
Yeah.
Hello, everyone. So
give me your blessing, sir. I'll give her
I'd like to thank everyone who came to Gemma and Stephen's wedding today.
Like much,
my wife, me and Mandy, are like very proud of her daughter, Gemma. As a child, she liked to
take my heart
and John. And that's how she got the nickname of Embedder. But I know gem of a wife be telling you this. Right where we stand. But now, she's grown up into a kind, loving, caring woman who met Stephen, even for an awesome supporter. He's made my daughter, Gemma, very happy. They've been together for many years, giving us two lovely grandchildren here with you. So I'd like to ask everyone to stand up and raise their glasses to bride and groom, Gemma and Stephen, and wish them a long and happy marriage together.
Thank you, firstly, to Rich, for being the best man and bridesmaid. You've helped us a lot at this wedding. To my parents, to Gemma's parents, again, being killed by homemade decorations. There's a lot that you'll do and you'll never know how much and how truly thankful you are for what you've done for us. So again, we're really thankful for that. To everyone that's come here today, because I know a lot of you don't live locally, a lot of you have gone out of your way to come here. Again, thank you for coming here. I really appreciate it. And yeah, just my beautiful wife. That's going to be weird saying that. Take my heart, take my hand. It may not be wife, it may just be significant. But yeah, thank you to everyone that come. I'd like you all to, you don't have to stand, I'm gonna make you all sit, it's fine. You'd just like to raise a glass to my wife. Again, very strange to say. Thank you all for coming. Oh, and also I'd like to say thank you to Jill. Thank you to Jill for supplying the food that everyone is about to enjoy. Thank you to M&B Sports and Social Club as well for putting us up today. Friend as well to do the photos, but yes, raise your glass and say thank you and I love you, man. And she asked me to sing over. I said, I don't.
And I